por blessing the work of our hands, for blessing the decisions of your people, for blessing your job, for blessing your fun, all blessings of that family blessed as well. We will listen and please have that grateful attitude to you. The more you open the gate of heaven, the more powerful you will be to your people. All God, please be Lord, that we can be able to develop that attitude of God for being thankful to you in no matter the circumstance. For this is your will in Christ Jesus. Oh, that is for the time you may thank you for speaking to us through your word, through your Holy Spirit, and we ask you to lead us, to lead us around each one. As we go out of the path of the world, we will try to find the heart of people, deliver them to the kingdom of God, protect them from the power of power, pour out the suffering of the people, as we say, the suffering of the kingdom of God, and everything that we will do for your glory and honor. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord thank you, praise you, and thank you, and worship you. Lord, we pray for you and me.
Thank you.